I can't see anything. What's going on here? What the fuck? Oh, it's freezing. I'm so cold. Wait. I can see a little bit. But it's so blurred. I need to find a way to get warmer. Something odd is happening. The last thing I remember is that I was at my friend Joanna's house. If I recall, it was the 2nd of July, 2019. Let's find out what's going on. Oh, I see. I need to connect the electric flow to open the door. Looks like these directional arrows have something to do with it. Yes! Well done! Oh, it's so cold. Wait! I'm sure if I touch this steam, I'll freeze to death. Electric sparks. Shit! This place is much warmer. Oh, but I'm still too cold. Fucking hell, and I can't see right! Oh, fuck! What's this green light? Hey, maybe I should find some hot water to warm up. Ah, this is what I needed. I feel much better now.
Hey there, my friend. I hope that you remember me. I'm Joanna, and you're in my house right now. It's normal if you don't remember everything from the past. You've been cryogenized for 100 years. That means we're in the year 2119. The cold has probably affected your brain a bit, and also your voice. People who have been cryogenized have electronic devices implemented in their bodies. Some of them are used for measuring your health, thirst, hunger, stamina level, and to display them on the computer you've got on my desk. Let me tell you what's happened and why you're waking up now. Like the Maya had predicted, a big change occurred in 2012. From that period, the world economy had fallen down. A terrible riot broke out in 2017. The population turned against politicians who abused the people. The confrontation lasted for years and has probably destroyed all of humanity. If you don't remember, I'm a scientist and archaeologist who studied the Mayan civilization. We decided to cryogenize as many people as we could to survive the revolution. I woke up a week ago. I went outside to investigate and see what remains. I have a computer that can recharge itself with solar energy. Like most of my equipment, my house is also using solar energy.
I can't take this.
So I can record messages and send them to your computer.
poor girl.
Be aware that your computer has a battery. The battery level is displayed on the top right of your screen, close to the time. When the battery level is down, you won't be able to
use the computer
anymore.
Don't have enough space in my backpack for this.
Which means that you won't have access to your inventory either.
I'm already full to the brim with this stuff.
So you'll have to find a photovoltaic panel to be able to recharge the battery. Find it quickly before it's too late. Be very careful outside. During the day, it can get really hot, and you'll become thirsty quickly.
No more room for any more junk in this bag.
It's also very dark and cold. You'll have to eat to prevent starvation. I have some things I need to do now, but feel free to search my house. You'll find a flashlight, a gun, and ammunition. Once you find these items, you can meet me in the garden near the gate.
This ain't gonna... Oh man, there's no room. You know what? I really need to declutter this bag. There ain't no more room in this. No more space in my bag. I can't take this. The backpack's already full to the brim. Poor girl. Nope. Don't have enough space in my backpack for this. I'm already full to the brim with this stuff. No more room for any more junk in this bag. No way, Jose. This ain't gonna fit in this bag. Oh, yes, got it! I need a key to open it. Those explosives? Oh shit. I need to keep away from these guys. Oh man, these people are crazy. Blow up in my face.
You have a new message.
Hey, I'm sorry, but I can't meet you right now. I've noticed that there are survivors who are wandering around out here. They try to kill me and steal my stuff. So be very careful. The garden gate is closed, but you can craft a few lockpicks to open it. I'm transferring the lockpick blueprint to your computer. There. There's a crafting table in the garage of the house. The garage door is probably closed. How about you take a look at the fuse box? It's behind the couch, near the bottom of the wall. There should be 8 holes that you can position the fuse in, but I'm not sure which hole opens the door. You'll see the door open when the fuses are in the right hole. Oh, and you'll need to check if the fuse is there, of course. If not, I have one in a small vase. It's upstairs on a bookshelf, close to my desk. There's something about the Mayan civilization that's somehow connected to our fate. I'll tell you about that later, though. Up and out.
Oh man, there's no room. You know what? I really need to declutter this bag. I need more elements to craft that.